Not everything on guitar should be difficult. Here's a sweet-sounding E minor lick that's used everywhere from rock to R&B. It starts off on an E minor 7 chord. Then while holding that chord, we hammer on and off on the E string, B string, and G string.